Okay, run number 3 of 1.6 millimeter copper wire being deposited onto S-Fire DuPont 951 at 30,000 RPM and 75 millimeters of surface feed rate. And we are doing this deposition at a ratio of X to Z of 80, with a total feed distance on the surface of 10 millimeters and a total feed distance in the Z of 0.125 millimeters in plunge, basically. So I'm going to turn the spindle on to 30,000 RPM and start the deposition. First, I need to focus the macro lens, though. There we go. Okay. Spindle on. Contact. Okay, video is off.